Yes, good morning children. Welcome back to your online classes. Today is your maths class. We completed lesson number 1, large numbers, lesson number 2, addition and subtraction. That was your test portion. So after test, we have completed multiplication, lesson number 3. So today we'll start lesson number 4, division. Yes, take out your textbook. Page number 137. 137. Okay, so we'll start exercise 1. Fill in the blanks. Okay, fill in the blanks. Exercise 1. First main. Fill in the blanks. 403 divided by dash equals 1. Yes. See here. Now 4. 75. So for example, 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. So 4 ones are 4. 4 after 5, 6, 7, 3. Four eights are 32. Four nines are 36. We can't put 36. Four eights are 32. 33, 34, 35. 0, 3. So this is remainder. I'll teach how to do. This is quotient. So I'll teach you how. Okay. This is dividend. This is divisor. So what is this? This is divisor. This is quotient. This is dividend. This is remainder. So how to do the sum? If I give the question, see 18 divided by 9. So 9 table only you should do. So 9 is divisor. So this is dividend. This is dividend. So your question is 403 divided by the question. This is one is question. Answer is question. So this is what? This is divisor. This is dividend. If dividend is 403, so quotient is 1. See, this is dividend. This is divisor. This is dividend. So I have written here. What I have written here? Dividend I have written. Okay. So here you want the answer. Quotient is 1 only. So if 1 it is there, means what you have to write your question. See, 403 ones are 403. So here it will come divisor 403. So there it will come 400, and because quotient is 1. So if it comes here 403 ones are 403. If it is here 403 only, it can come here 1. Okay, children. Next question is, fill in the blank, second one. Second one, 0 divided by 217 equals dash. So, see, this is divisor. Where you should write divisor? 217. Dividend is 0. Dividend is 0. So, 217 zeros are 0. If it is 0 only, you can write 0. So, quotient is 0. Okay, see, if you can't divide 217 ones are 217 will come. If 0 only, 0 comes. Okay. Third one, 5107 divided by dash equals 5107. So, this is divisor. This is, you want the answer, divisor. Quotient also 5107. This also, dividend also 5107. So dividend where you should write? 5107. Quotient 5107. Well, this is quotient. So this, see, 5107 equals. So you should write 1. Okay. Here, what this is? What is this? what I told you, this is divisor, this is divisor, this is dividend. 5107 za 5107. Okay. Next is fourth one. 6127 divided by 6127. So if you divide both, the quotient is 1. Your quotient is 1. See, divide and divisor. Dividend and divisor, if you divide, 6127 ones are 6127. So you should write 1 only, okay? First one, 200 divided by 1. So your answer will be here. Divisor is 1, 200. 1, 200 is 200. So 200 is your answer. Let's copy down these answers, children. As I told, this is divisor, this is dividend. Dividend, you should write. Divisor is a table. For that table only you have to do. Okay. So how to do division, I'll teach you. Okay. The second main. First question is 18 divided by 2 equals dash. So what is this? This is divisor. This table only you have to do. 2, 18. Say 2 ones are. See, in multiplication, you will say which table you start, no, which number you come, it will stop. Here, answer should come. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. If it is nearest same number, means you can write up. If it is not more number, means you should go to nearest number. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16, 2 nines are 18. 880 minus 110. So your answer is 9. This is question. This is question. Second one, 45 divided by 9. So you should write 9 table, 45. Say 9 ones are 9, up to 45. If 45 is not there, you can go for before number only. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are, see, 9 fives are 45. 5 5. You should put minus 550440. Okay. If it is, next table I'll teach. This is greater means, see, this is lesser, greater. This one is lesser number. So I took two number. If it is this also greater, this is lesser means I should take two number. For example, if 2 here, 36 here means, see, 2 ones are 2 minus. In 3, 2 goes means 1. In addition, subtraction, you start from your right side. Yes, no? In addition, subtraction, you start from the ones number, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. But in division, you should start from your left side number. So 2 ones are 2. In 3, 2 goes means 1. So I'll bring down 6. 16 will come in 2 ones are 2. Ones are 2. Because this is greater, this is lesser. So I'll take 2 number. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16. So minus 0, 0. In division, you should do minus. In multiplication, you should do addition. When you multiply all the number, you will do first step, second step, you should do addition. In division, you should do subtraction. Okay, this is repeated subtraction. Multiplication is a repeated addition. Repeated addition, multiplication. Division is repeated subtraction. Division is a repeated subtraction. So if it is your greater, if it is your lesser, if it is your greater, you take one number only. See, 2 ones are 2. Here, see, 1, here 2. So I take 2 number. Okay, children, like that. Okay. So here 15. 9 5s are 45. So your question is 5. Third one, 35 divided by 7. So say the 7 on the table. Seven divided by 35. See, this is greater, this is lesser. So I'll take two numbers. 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 14. 7 threes are 21. 7 fours are 28. 7 fives are. If you should write this question, if you're not writing, your marks will go 7 fives are 35. 0 minus. So your answer is 5. So next is 42 divided by 6. Here 6 ones are tables, 42. Say 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12. Up to 42, it is there or not? So here what I'm teaching, it is there. So next to exercise 2, which is not there, I'll teach you. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42. 6 sevens are 42. Minus 2 minus 2 0. 0. Your answer is 7. Next is 72 divided by 8. See, 72 divided by 8. 8 ones are 8. Up to 72, you count 8 ones are 8. 8 twos are 16. 8 threes are 24. 8 fours are 32. 8 fives are 40. 8 sixes are 48. 8 sevens are 56. 8 eights are 64. 8 nines are 72. Minus 2 minus 2 0. 0. So your answer is 9. Yes, copy down in the textbook. When I give homework, no, you should do the sum side. How you got the answer? Because last when you brought for correction, addition also, it is in horizontal. You copied, write that on horizontal. You written direct answer. If we give homework, you should do the sums like this. Understand? You should do the sums. Yes, shall I rub the board? Yes, page number 138. See, dividend, divisor, quotient and reminder. As I written, see, table, which table you are going to do, that is divisor. For which number you are going to divide, it is dividend. Remaining is 0, 3, question, some answer, okay. See, when 75 chocolates were shared equally among 5 children, each child gets, see, this you should do divide. See, 75 chocolates were shared among 5 children. Each child gets 75, see, each child gets how many chocolates? See here, when 75 chocolates were shared equally among 5 children, each child gets 75 divided by 6. See here, 6 ones are, because this is lesser, this is greater, 6 ones are 6. 7 minus 6, 1. Bring down 5, you should put arrow mark where you are writing, there only you should write 5. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12. 12 minus 5, cut 2 fingers, 3. 1, 1, 0. So, here you get the 3 reminder. Question is 12. See, 12 chocolates are shared equally and 3 chocolates are left which cannot be shared equally. The number 3 is called the reminder. As I told, the number 3 is the reminder. The number to be divided, that is 75. Is a dividend. As I told, this is dividend. The number by which we divide the dividend is called the divisor. 6 is the divisor and the 12 is the quotient. So the number we get after dividing the dividend by the divisor is called the quotient. See, you divide this repeated subtraction. Okay, children, among 6 children, we are going to share this. So each children will get how many chocolates? So, see, 12 chocolates are shared equally. Okay, so division by 1. So when we divide any number by 1, See here.
Any number.
Here 14. 1 if it is here. 1 14 is a 14. When we divide any number, the number will be same. Number will be same itself. The question, see, 1 14 is a 14. 0. If 235. If it is 1, 1 2 35 is a 235. Because the same number it will come. If division of any number by 0, if any division of any number by 0, when we divide any number by 0, we get 0 itself. See, any number, see here, 138 divided by 0. 138 zeros are 0. So, when we divide by 0, we get the 0 itself. When we divide it by any one number, we'll get the number itself. When we divide it by 0, it will be 0 itself. Division of a number by itself. When we number is divided by itself, we always get 1 as a quotient. 1 as a quotient. See here. 136. 136. 136. 1s are 136. When we divide the number, same number, we get the quotient as 1. Understood? So, we'll go for exercise 2. See, as I told, when we divide any number by 1, we get the number itself. We get the number itself. We'll do table 1 table. So, the question will be number itself. When we divide it by 0, we'll get 0. When the number is divided itself, we always get as 1. Quotient as 1. Okay. So, verification of division. Verification of division. See whether your division is correct or not. How you should do. See, for example, I have done here. See here. This I have done. No. See, dividend. Dividend. See, divisor is 4 into quotient is 18 plus remainder is 3. So, see, 18 fours are. So, 18 into 4. 4 1s are 4. 4 2s are 8. 4 8s are 32. 2, 3, 4 1s are 4. 5, 6, 7. 72 plus 3. See, when we do this 2 months, see, you should do multiply divisor into quotient. When you do divisor into quotient plus remainder. See, divisor into quotient is 72 plus 3. When we do, it is 75. See, 72 plus 3, 72, 73, 74, 75. So, when we do divisor into quotient plus remainder, we get the answer dividend 2. Whether this number is correct or not, you have to check the division like this. Divisor into quotient. So, I have given in the classwork thoroughly. See, divisor into quotient. See, divisor into quotient plus remainder. So, we'll get 72. You may think, oh, 72 you got. So, answer is wrong. No, plus 3. So, we got the number 75. We got the number 75. Okay, children. You can do quotient into divisor. Quotient into divisor plus remainder. Any. You can do quotient into divisor or divisor into quotient plus remainder. So, we'll get the answer dividend. Okay, children. So, now exercise 2. Exercise 2. See. Fill in the blanks. First main. First one. Yes, I'll copy all the questions. fifth, sixth, seventh, I'll give, it is fill in the blanks. See, as I told, this is divisor. See, divisor 1, 1, 7, 3, 8, 1. When you divide it by 1, when we divide any number by 1, we get the number itself. See, 17,381. If you do step by step also, see here, 17,381. See, 1 1s are 1, 0, bring down 7. 1 7s are 7, 0, bring down 3. 1 3s are 3, 0, bring down 8. 1 8s are 8, bring down 1. 1 1s are 1. So you can do step by step also, you can write, if we divide any number by 1, we get the number itself. See, 17,381. Okay, when we divide any number by 1, we get the number itself. Okay, children? So, second one. When we divide any number by 0, we get, see, any number we divided by 0. See, 2, 8, y, 1 divided by 0. 4, 2, 8, 5, 1, 0s are 0. So, when we divide any number by 0, we get 0 itself. Okay. When we divide any number by 0, we get 0 itself. When we divide, see, when we divide, which table? So, we get the number itself. Okay. So, which table you have to do? When we divide any number, by which number we get the number itself? See here. 2, 4, 4, 2, 1. So your question is 2, 4, 4, 2, 1. So in which table you have to do? You should do by 1 only. 1 2s are 2, 1 4s are 4, 1 4s are 4, 1 2s are 2, 1. So your dividend is, divisor is 1. Next is, when you do, when we number is divided by itself, we get the answer is 1. Because when we divide and divisor, we get number 1. The question is 1. Let's copy down this, children. Fifth one. Equal distribution is called division. Equal distribution is called division. So that time I told, among 5 children, not among 5 children, it is among 6 children. Among 6 children, 5 children means we have to do multiplication 5. With tables, we have to do 5. Here, textbook printing mistake, we shared equally among 5 children or 6 children. So among 6 children means we have to do divided by 6. Okay, so here, equal distribution is called division. Equal distribution, okay. So the number by which the dividend is divided is called divisor. See, the number by which the dividend, see, in dividend is divided by which divisor. So divisor only answer. 24 pencils I'll show. See, that time 75 chocolates were divided among 5 children, not among 6 children. So here, see, 24 pencils are divided equally among 6 children. Each child gets how much? So, 6 children, 24. 6 ones are 6, 6 two. You should write 24 pencils. 24 pencils among 6 children. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24. 0. So, how much you get? 7th one, 4 pencils. Each children get 4 pencils. Okay, each children get 4 pencils. Let's copy down this. So, which I thought you know. So, when we divide any number by 1, so we get the number itself. When we divided any number, divided by any number, it number we get, number itself. When we divide by zero, we get zero. When we divide number itself, we always get one as a quotient. One as a quotient. When both the number are same, quotient will be one. So exercise two, we'll go for second main. Write down the multiplication and division fact. See, write down the multiplication and the division fact. See, I'll teach you here. First one, A. First one, 7 into 6 equals 42. 6 into 7 equals here 42 divided by 6. 42 divided by 7. I'll show you multiplication and division. So when you want to do division, you have to learn tables. Tables means it's a multiplication. See here, you do 6 sevens or 7 sixes. 6 seven sixes are 42. 6 sevens are 42. Yes, no? 6 sevens are 42. See here, here 42 is there, here 42. Here 6 is there. So when we do divided by 6 and 4, 6 ones are 6, here less number. So I'll take 2 numbers. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 0. So here, see a 6 table I did, 42 is dividend. So your answer is 7. Now we have 7, 7 table, 42. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42. So here you get 6 are. See, 7 sixes are 42. 42 divided by 6, 7. See, 42, 6, 7. 42, 6, 7. 6 sevens are 42. 42 divided by 7 equals 6. 42, 7, 6, 42, 7, 6. So multiplication and division are the same fact. Okay, children? So that is first one. Second one I do here. Now you say the answer. Second one. 8 fives are 5 eights are divided by 5 equals 8. Divided by 8 equals 5. So as I told, multiplication and division are same. 8 fives are 40. 5 eights are 40. So here 5 and 8 is there, means 5 and 8. So this is what? I'll write and show you. This is divisor. 8 is quotient. So 5 eights are 40. So you will get the answer here 40. So 0. This 8 here 5. 8 fives are 40. 40. So however we give, you should write. If we give that side, you should write the table. If we give this side, you should write dividend. Okay. So however we give, multiplication and division factor same. So you can write like this. Okay, children. Write on the multiplication and division fact. Okay. Shall I wrap? Yes, take out your maths homework. Take out your maths homework. Your maths homework is today I'll give multiplication. Okay. So see here, your homework is lesson number 3, multiplication. Multiplication, lesson number 3, multiplication, exercise 1 and exercise 2, one time. As your homework is lesson number 3. Today I did division, but I am giving lesson number 3, multiplication, exercise 1 and exercise 2. Both are like filling the blanks only, so write one time. Okay, children? Here, I'll end my class. Okay, thank you, children.